everyone, it's me again, Barnard Revenge, World Tour, Rank 6, Hong Kong, and it's a Crash Breaker Eliminator. I guess I'm gonna use this card a couple of times, and then I'm gonna switch to the one I said on the last episode I was going to use for the Grand Prix. But, goddammit, that vertical takedown on that road rage, my goodness, that was, I don't know, that was orgasmic. Fucking... some other breakdown. Wait. No! I was like, I'm in them, stuck in the middle with you. It was pretty much like that. I was like, stuck in the middle with you. I'm gonna blow the fuck up with you. Okay, do I have somebody? Can anybody find me somebody to blow the fuck up? Okay, that guy crashed by himself. He wrecked himself without checking himself. Some people say I'm not exactly funny. I think I'm funny. I don't know, maybe it's just me. And I like my own humor. It's one of the very few things I like about myself. Also, yeah, I've been dominating this event pretty much. Like, not a big deal. Just trying to get some boost, so... I'm gonna be here. Yeah, it was pretty easy. I don't know, I'm quite good at central route, I don't know. But yeah, I mean, and also the couple of explosive paybacks I did were really, really nice. Where are they? Oh, they are counted, no? Are they even counted? And they are not in the statistics. Okay, Crash Breaker takedowns, 3. I mean, I did one, I was pretty clear, and then it was the one with stuck in the middle with you. I actually sank both Crash Breaker opportunities. I don't know, just that fucking insane, I guess. Yeah, Warg Sentai DX, another card. I'm not gonna use this one for now. I'll use it on rank 7, I guess. Looks alright. So yeah, only 2 events left to go, but this one is the Grand Prix, and we are going to go for one last time on Easter Bay. So, see you there. Bye-bye!